Hi there. We're getting real meta today. I was about to do a post on Inbox Zero and then realized I needed to prepare some slides. So I thought rather than the Inbox Zero post, which will come later, I am going to show you how I would set up themes for a slide deck in Google Sheets, which is what I use to create slides. It's what I use at work. It's what I'm most familiar with, and it's pretty handy. So first of all, when you're in your Google Drive and you click New Google Slides, Create and Share, this will bring up the default template, and there are a couple to choose from. So you can pick from Google's preset themes, but in this case, I'm gonna build up a theme for Producing Paradise, and I'm gonna show you how I apply the branding style guide that we've had put together. And what I'm starting with is a slide edit theme. So I'm starting from scratch. I want to go in and edit this simple theme and change it into something that looks like our brand. Over here we have our logo and brand colors, and this kind of beigey yellow is our default background. So here I want to apply the background as a custom color. I plug in that hex code and apply, and this is a starting point, applies to all of the slides. The next thing we have is this kind of deep purple as a text color. So here we're going to change the text color to the deep purple. And then same again, now that it's in my custom colors to pick from, I can use this across the board. It's already been selected there. That's great. Sometimes it's already selected if that style has already been done. And then others we want to change. And what this is doing is building out a template that I can then select from whenever I'm starting a new deck. So when you get down to a page like this that has a background section, in our case we kind of like using the dark background as a highlight, and so I'll use my lighter color as the text over there. Just making sure I've picked up all of the purple text. Looking pretty good. All right, and so now if we close the theme creator and we now select from one of these layouts, and then the next step would be applying fonts and other things, but it means that these backgrounds now, when I select from here, I will get the layouts with the pre-colored based on the theme. So once we've done all of that, we can rename this theme. So by clicking on the first slide again and rename this to be Producing Paradise Branding and close out of that. So now if we open up another slide presentation, and to choose the theme we want to import from the theme that we've just named, import that theme, and it will apply that branding to a new slide deck and any other slide decks you might have being created in future. Quick shout out to aaronpoles.com. The designer extraordinaire who created our branding also happens to be my other half. This is what he came up with for us when we said we had a little side project and we needed some branding, and it is totally rad. My favorite part is Instagram, where we've got a gradient. Looks even better on a phone, but the gradient kind of carries through from top to bottom. As all the different posts change. Kind of makes me want to post on our Instagram more often, but for now we're giving YouTube a crack. Please subscribe, tell your friends, like this video, help us out, follow the blog, do all the things, and hope this is helpful. Okay, thanks, bye.